Welcome back to No Man's Sky Permadeath with Turtle Six. Landed on a couple bad plants here, they're trying to eat me. So I found a distress beacon. Now if there's no pilot, I'm gonna claim this ship. Oh, yeah, so there's a guy here. I didn't see him. So we can help him or not. Right. Offered him something to eat or drink, and he was upset by that because he's a alright, we fueled him up. We'll talk to him, let him know. He might not be so up unhappy now. So he gave us 3 unstable plasmas. Much rather have had the ship, obviously. I do got one. I have one more one more drop pod code. If I don't find another distress ship, we'll look for another drop pod here. Just out exploring. Grab it. I put that in the wrong spot. I've been putting this over in the high capacity. I'll send that to the starship. Let's check to see if we can find another distress ship. Hopefully one without a pilot is what you're hoping for. Alright, abandoned building. Not what I wanted. Right now, these are costing $1 million a piece. That's real close, so we'll just hold on to this one here. Explore on the way. Thank you. hazardous plant. Let's check this. See if we can find a distress signal. Still showing us the same abandoned building, which I figured it might do that. Check it out. That's all the drop pod coordinates I have with me right now anyway, but I'll have to get more. Pretty planet. Storms are pretty harsh. Creepy. Doing is switching this out with the cardiographer for the salvage data, that not the buried technology but the salvage data, the yellow that we're finding. So what you're hoping for is no pilot. If there's a pilot, you can't get the ship, and there's a pilot. So you don't even have to stop. If there's a pilot, you can just go. But metal plating. I don't have an acid. So he may not be happy with us. I don't know. Sometimes it's weird. Sometimes it seems like you help him, but it goes down. Gave us 5,700 credits and a Viking standing. Again, it'd be better to have a ship, but see if it'll give us another one. Nope. All right. Thank you. think it's either was not enough fuel in the thrusters to launch it again, so we'll go ahead and fill that up. Getting a lot of rusted metal. Hard to see anything during the storm. Here's a trade center. You can buy and sell. I don't think we have anything we want to sell right now, do we? We don't need this. Two of them side by side. Yeah. Units. So as you can see, there's a lot of stuff you can find just by flying around. If it's a actual manufacturing facility, you got three, you got to answer the question right. Oh, it's not, it's a record facility, so just go on in, check it out. It's going to ask us a question. Starts with a 1, starts with a 7, starts with a 0. Is there one that starts with a 2? No, so let's pick this one. It's giving us like a portal. I don't need that right now anyway. Up that buried technology? No. I missed that, didn't I? Let's head up into space here. Let's see, put this over to the starship. We can check one more time for a distress signal before we take off. Oh, got one. Awesome. Awesome. Let's get it. Let's get it. See a guy here. It's a B class. So what we're going to do, we're going to claim ship. Now the problem is because I didn't park that close, I'm not sure where my ship is that's actually working. That's the one that I just claimed. There's my other ship. I want to fly this one back. So what I'm going to do, there's different ways of doing it. What I usually do is I'll head back to the space station. These two, anyway. See what their stats look like. Yeah, we'll take that. They've already been on quite a few expeditions. Get a flight to. A lot of people will tell you not to do support. I do hire support ships. Some people will tell you not to hire at all. So, what I like to do next is I'm going to teleport back to my base. Do I got any Gek relics? Or I got some Gek relics. I can get one away here. Just erase our standing there. Thank you. crater. Cool at night. On the dark side of the planet. Now, my damaged ship is here. Shields, so you gotta be careful. Don't really want to fight bad guys. It's not a bad looking ship. Scrap it, and whatever I get was extra. It's not worth very much. We're also going to sell the upgrades. Ship over, which is there. We did get a storage augmentation, which is awesome. That's worth millions when you go to buy them. Got some missions to turn in. And I think we're going to call that an episode, and I'll head back to the base and we'll restart next time. Appreciate you watching. I do need to still find an S-class ship. I haven't just really haven't seen anything. Usually I run into an exotic or something by now. I could upgrade the one I have for 50,000, I think, but I'm not. It's not that I'm not a fan of explorers. I just don't like to have them. I don't like the design that one they have. So, all right. So thanks for watching.